Okay, take two. Look at me, I will never pass for a perfect son or a perfect husband. Can it be I'm not meant to play this part? Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart. Who is that boy I see staring straight back at me? Why is my reflection someone I don't know? Somehow I cannot hide who I am, though I try. When will my reflection show who I am inside? When will my reflection show who I am inside?